every owner take this opportunity for stop for check what may happen for this channel. The name for this channel is Soitec Creations 2. However, I want to start some particular style for presenting them for this channel. For Facebook, a Facebook channel is for presenting them for this Facebook channel. We are going to do one for pitching. Now, for some of you, now we're going to be don't see that channel and see what you have right time for the, I think, last week and the week before that. I be say, watch out for this channel. Something different coming on the way. So I be trying for talk now, say, make people keep their eyes open because some new thing the way one come, some new thing the way one bring and where one introduce her. Tori Kona, not this particular thing, this new feature, this new program we are going to use from now moving forward for present my information then for Soitec Creations 2. Soitec Creations 2 now my program or my page for Facebook. Soitec Creations 2 now one of my page then for Facebook. But this page I use for gathered group, a community where people go fit, come together, learn something, understand something, share ideas then. Now when person get Facebook page, this Facebook page that say the person, some people they just put pictures and they put videos and do different things and for talk about themselves, talk about maybe their lifestyle or their families then or their work or some particular subject where they happen around them. However, I want to use this opportunity for telling and say una welcome again for this particular channel, Soitec Creations 2. Soitec Creations 2. And the name, what they give for this new section, what they open and now for this Soitec Creations 2. Na say Nak Tori. The name na Nak Tori. This Nak Tori could be na some area where I go to do Tori for pigeon. Now this story for pigeon, I say, it would concern any man who come from Cameroon. I am from Cameroon, so I be Cameroon picking. So any man who come from Cameroon where they talk pigeon, he will be able for hear, understand, and for relate within them what they talk about. Person who come from Nigeria, we the Nigerians are not Nigerians today, is talk pigeon. So that person from Nigeria will feel relate with them. Ghanaians them, Sierra Leoneans them. So any person where they for any corner for the world, where if you talk pidgin, where you understand pidgin, it will be easy for you to relate with you while they talk. My country people, I want for salute to now. Thank you plenty for stop for you for see what they happen for this place. Now, waiting this Tori Corner could they about. Tori Corner could they now for we for once in a while, I feel bring some picture where it get, where it look like funny. Or you get some educative message, just picture, and I go analyze this picture for use my own sense, my own idea. I go analyze this picture for my own way, for see if I feel bring something from that picture. We, if it makes sense, we will take that picture, see what we feel mean, try for explain them for people there, for country people there, for ground, for down, for village them, so that if you understand them. I understand, see, for some villages, it may be difficult for we for them to get TV. Or for even use internet difficult because data hard for get them, data be expensive. However, when you get the opportunity for Siam, it go easy for you. So we will take some topic, maybe some picture, we go analyze them. Sometimes it will be in a video. If you take some video with me, I do one, or some person don't go on. But if I take some person a video, I will make sure so I try to understand who be that person to get the video. But sometimes they will not say videos and there for inside internet way. You know they know who get this video. So one day you try for me find out say the source is difficult for get them. So if I use that kind of video, I will mention them say this video there. So no be my phone, no me I get this video. Now person get them, and I don't know me the person. However, I want more to see what may happen. Then we'll try for analyze what the video talk about or what the points that we want to bring up. So now the thing that way we could do. Another thing we would want to say, I would talk anything and everything about life. I feel talk about myself, I feel talk about my family, I feel talk about somebody, especially public figures, I feel talk about some event we don't happen, I feel talk about some newspaper or about some government, different things in them. So as the idea they come, now so would it talk. And I beg una me una leave comments, una write for under, una write for under, for down, una put comments. Which topic una tin so we discuss on? Which tin so we if I me would Dorian? Something will be educative, something will be helping person, something will be a concern for people. Then, if person hear them, it will make sense for you, it will change your understanding, it will help for making you see life in a different way. Now, remember, one of you change people their attitude overnight, one of you change person's character overnight, when I understand, but if you share fresh information with person, if you take a person, if you use them. It make life be better. If we share something with person, if we use them, we take the sense, use them, apply them. It make life be better. Sometimes if we share some information for your way, it will help for save some person in life. Some days and day if we come for you for this channel. We will just talk now. Me I be Christian. So if we talk now only about church. Some day if we come, we'll talk about prayer. When I get my point. So if you get any suggestion, I beg una mention them for them. People them I get for this particular Soy Tech Creations too, I get about 130 people we na followers already. But I would like make una invite una friends them, make una share this thing them, this particular videos them and these discussions them, where they would happen for this channel henceforth. Una share them with una friend them. If you share them, so that person will see them. That time don't pass, we will be keep sense inside ourselves, heighten them. Where we will see some papa for village, where we will go take something, make and touch this leaf, touch that leaf, turn the holler. So then we will go talk something, talk and rain will be the fall, stop for fall, sunshine. Yeah, on another kind thing, I know it will happen for villages, back at home, that those things will happen. So if some of those them that sense they will be get them, that knowledge will be documented, they write and down, keep and for book them, teach other picking them. So that thing they did not for loss. See internet, look telephone. Person will be overseas, call person for Cameroon, call person for Nigeria, call person for Ghana. Here you go talk for phone. When I go story fine, it will be like say the person there for room, you there for pal. So we'll get plenty in them from Africa who need for share them with other people then. More no live and make their sense. It will remain inside our head. We'll get for talking, we'll get for sharing, we'll get for make sure say we share things with the inside we had with other people then. Through that way, it will make and people will know who we will be. If you don't tell a person your name, it will difficult for people to know your name. If you don't tell a person who you be, what you will like them, what you not like them, people don't know what you will be and what you will like them. People will just if you give any name, you understand? People will give you any name. But if you tell people your name, they will know your name. If they know your name, they will call you by your name. For people when they just join me now, I thank una for joining me. Go click join button. Make request for join the group. This group this one, na close group. You need for click, make request so you want to join them. Then you will join the group. When you join the group, I will keep them open. Well, if you want to post something, you want to write something, if you write them. If you want to join, post something for me. If you post them, I will keep them open. But I will make sure say, I control and always posting the name for encourage people. When I feel very free, make all man feel free. If you want to talk something, talk. You want to mention. But I beg you now, no put naked pictures. Be a naked picture for human being, man picking their picture, woman their pictures, naked pictures and no put them. Videos them about pornography, I beg on no put them. If you put them, I go block the information. I go cancel your name. I go move you from the group. When I hear me now, I beg on small picking then they already for this group, small picking then they watch, then they follow them. So anything would they talk them for you, would they talk them like something where they feel go, they feel show them for TV. Picking them for house, then they watch them. Papa they watch them, mommy they watch them, picking them they watch them. May be clear. Okay? So if one talks or other kind talk, then we'll keep on going. We'll show respect. I beg. Make some man no can crush some person. Make some man no can bully some person. You can't the mill see over sabi for hala some person. I beg una. We'll take it easy. We come here now for story. Me all story. We will share ideas and we'll see how we relate. We'll see how we do things in you. Soitec Creations 2. If you know we don't join the group, try go join them. My name na Solomon Ekwaru. If you go for Facebook, type Solomon Ekwaru, you will see my profile, my name, come on, my pictures, everything go there. If you want to see my other videos, then where they do them, go for YouTube. Go for YouTube, type Solomon Ekwaru. You will see my channel for YouTube. You will see videos then where they do them for the Tori Corner. When I name for this new section where they start them under Soitec Creations 2. It will be basically now for educate. I go to educate myself and I go to share the information with other people. Tori Corner I go there now for we for join, entertain, for at least for make people laugh, make people them enjoy themselves, make people say something new. Tori Corner I go be in a one of the things that for Tori Corner I go be in a say, we go to see something. See we all man the same, but we go try for see how we analyze that thing, how we break that thing down, how we dig inside, how we ask questions then. It could be like a research with the dorm, but we ask all kind of questions then, just for we for understand something about the team all this year. So to record and get to other part, we didn't say, we'll not forget this channel. Or this presentation, na me and the dorm. So most of the things that really gonna happen, it will be now from my opinion. Then the way we will handle real deep research. But apart from that research, there more that plenty questions they will ask them. They could be more be based more on my idea, my opinion. So something that they will go talk them, where you will like them. Something that they will go talk them, you know, go like them. If you like them, good for you. If you don't like them or I talk something, it make you vex. You get right for vex, me too I get right for talk the thing. So, I know they talk say the relationship will be in that kind of smooth one way. I will promise say everything could be fine. Everything could be okay. All man will laugh. All man will be happy every day, all day. No. Someday then will day we could talk some hot topic then we go make person vex. Someday then we could talk hot topic where we will make me, I will be uncomfortable with myself. So, anyhow it thing be, we will remember to corner go be now for we for see some corner them for we are life, some corner them inside life in general. Some things them wouldn't they happen for we as human beings. Some things that wouldn't they happen for we as Africans, especially because plenty of we, my African brothers and my African sisters, we feel plenty because all we want think, we want see, we want hear, we want do things in. Like man we come out for Europe, like man we come out for America, like man we come out for Japan. No. Japanese man we come out Japan, they behave like person way he come out from Japan. They get their style, they get their culture. They get their behavior. They get the way they present in them. They get the way that they showcase themselves. They how they present themselves. They get how they introduce themselves. Man, we come for Europe. They get their style. They get their behavior. My brother, my African brothers and sisters, you and I, we sabi. See, we with this we are skin. We get sabi. We come out. We come out now from Africa. Make we learn for see things through the glass, the eyeglass of Africa. May we learn for understand things from African perspective. May we learn for no say, first we'll be human being. Before everything we'll be human being. Secondly, we'll be African. Before you get PhD, or before you know go school, or you go school, you no go school, that will not be anything. First, you be human being. Next, you be African. If you be African, it means say your color no dey hide. Any side where you dey, your color go show you out, go bring you out, you be African. Waiting be the way or the standard where Africans go use them to present themselves. How we Africans will want to tell the world about ourselves. How we Africans will want to for reproduce our culture. Where some people become can't see and tell we say this thing bad, you know, fine, we're not throw them, take a drum for corner. We will get culture. We get place where we come out. We know place where we come out. We get right for tell the world place where we come out. We get right for tell the world how we want to and which we want to. We get right for tell the world which we want and how we want them. We need for tell the world our name. We will be Africans. Our color, not the hide. Our skin, not the hide. We are sense, not the hide. That first time, when you reach overseas, they will make so with you. Over time, they realize, hey, if we take these people, they made them be with we, we will learn plenty from them. They learn from me, but no one agrees that they learn from me. We support them, we survive them, but no one accepts them, how we survive them. We need to start look things them, understand things them, different concepts about life, look at religion, look at things like spirituality from an African angle. Make we throw away this style for where would we get them, would we use American style for take understand African problem. We use European style, European system for take understand African problem. We use Japanese, Asian or Chinese style for take understand African problem. No, African problem, a problem will concern Africa. And Africans, if you only understand them through an African perspective, then we will present our understanding to the world. Make we not take and go far. This one is still introduction. The Tory they come for front. The Tory go hot, the Tory go long, and the Tory go plenty. So, I thank Una. I thank Una. And also Una no go fail. I promise not for fail Una. Every week, this time, every week, Una would get one video from me. Una would get one full analysis from me. If you say that video no will come, I will tell you in advance say you no will come. My brothers them for Sierra Leone, I de salute una. My brothers them for Ghana, I hail una, I greet una. My people them for Tema, Takoradi, the one them for Accra, I salute una. My friends them from Nigeria, them plenty, from North, Jos side, Sokoto, from Lagos, from Benue, from Kaduna, from Delta, Port Harcourt, Calabar, there are plenty. My friends are from Cameroon. Asalotuna. Asalotuna. Short, I move cap for una. I decree to una all. Asalotuna. Una support, una share this video, when I share this information, when I tell people them, we need for reason as humans first. We need for reason as Africans second. Thirdly, we need for be ourselves. One, we need for reason as humans. Two, we need for reason as Africans. Three, we need to be ourselves. Thank you. I love you all. God bless you.